Alright, what's up YouTube? I'm gonna be showing you how to bounce a half court on NBA Phenom. Kinda like pretty easy. This is my brother's account, you already know. So obviously you know you're gonna have to have 100. If you're on this side, what do you want to do? At least aim at up there at that red thing. And it should go in well at one point. Look. But you gotta be like directly on the line. You should go in. Same for the other side. You wanna aim at that little peak that's poking up. And that should go in too. If that don't work, try to aim a little bit lower. Yeah, it's a little bit lower. Let me try this in a game. I'm gonna have to hold my charger in. My baby sister broke my charger yesterday. Bro, I need a turn with this camera. If I don't get to go home, wet. Trash! Toby. See, his chargers are broke like completely. Don't even try to go backwards. Ooh, I knew it. As soon as I got it, let's go. This is how you bounce a half court. Thanks. Bro, you such a T. Give me the freaking ball. That's a bad player. Oh my god. Just end it. Can't even spell. Come on, dude. Look, he ended it. Oh. Cross me. Cross me, faggot. faggot. Cross me, faggot. I perfectly caught that from my calculation. Give me the ball, faggot. I could just tease you right now. Ooh. With the weak handles and he still crossed. Y'all do. Look at this dude. Please score. I need some points for myself. Sometimes it does that, like when you shoot from right here, it doesn't bounce. Sometimes it just goes in. I'm just letting you guys know that. Yay. I need it. Alright. That's the end. Bye. Hold up.